Mamoose were excited to finally see Mamoo perform as OT4 after a long time today at the Incheon Airport Sky Festival. But just one song into their set, Wee-in had to rush off stage to take care of a serious injury. Mamoo kicked off their performance with their 2018 song Starry Night, enchanting the audience with their heavenly vocals and stage presence. But as soon as the four members finished off the performance with the final pose at the front of the stage, the fireworks went off, and soon Wee-in was seen covering her eyes with a painful expression. From the clips, it seems like some of the ashes from the fireworks went right into her eyes, as Mamoo were standing very close to the front end of the stage. Wee-in tried to power through the pain and started performing the next song, kept doing the choreography and singing, all with her eyes closed. But when she realized she needed to get help, she ran off stage mid-performance. After the three members finished the song, they updated the audience that Wee-in won't be able to perform the rest of the set due to her injury. Mamoo were forced to modify their set on spot, and they decided to move forward with the show as three, without doing the choreographies. Thanks to their unbeatable stage presence, the performance went well. But fans can't help feeling concerned for Wee-in's health, as she was in quite a lot of pain on stage. Many Mumus are speculating that maybe because Mamoo didn't rehearse at the venue, they were unaware of the fireworks going off so close to where they were standing. Some fans feel that the organizers should be held responsible for risking the artist's safety, and not sending in someone to help Wee-in on stage when she was clearly hurt. Fans are hoping that the artist don't feel too let down by this incident, and that her eyes are not too hurt. So far, neither RBW Entertainment, not the L1VE has shared any updates on her health. Mamoo's solo gives manager a half buzz cut after he agreed to it if he arrives late. Oh My Girls Mimi was heartbroken by Mamoo's moonbill after finishing second to her again. 5 pro makeup tips Mamoo's solo shared in applying flawless autumn themed makeup EXO's Kai, and Mamoo's Hwasa show off their unexpectedly chaotic dynamic. See more Mamoo.